Good evening, everybody. Hi. Hello, everybody at home watching us. Thank you. On the way here today, I was thinking of something. One thing that I wanted to say is that I think everyone in this room, are people who really love and appreciate culture and understand the necessity of culture in every day and these days especially. And I really wanted to applaud us, really, for sticking in and keeping on coming to shows, and it's raining and it's COVID and it's, and you guys are very truthful and people who has the heart in the right place. So welcome to Framed, I'm really happy to see you all. And as every other Friday, if you haven't been here in Framed Satellite, we do these events with only 20 people in the crowd. Always an art exhibition. Today it's by Noga Steiner, the photographer. You can take a look after, and there is also a portfolio you can look at, and a concert. Tonight I'm really excited about this concert, but I'm going to let Chagai tell you and explain about it. One thing before, there is a list, the COVID list thing. Please, please don't forget to come and write your information. It's really important. And please put your cell phones on flight mode or silent so we won't forget that.
Hi. We don't introduce ourselves. This is Yael Nachshon. She's the founder of Framed. And I'm, my name is Chagai, and I'm the music curator here. We're lucky that we are still allowed to do something like this under strict regulations, but we're lucky that we can still do this. And today we're especially lucky. This event was not supposed to happen. It's between two scheduled events. There was whatever reason, and we decided to insert another event before we had an artist, before we had a musician. And then we're like, okay, we need the musician, but at the same level.
I'm going to say one thing. You said we're lucky. I wanted to say that, I don't know if he's watching, but there is one person this year, a private person, who's been donating a lot of money for us to be able to keep on doing this. And the reason we wanted to do this extra event is because he said he will be in Berlin. But then COVID didn't make it happen. So we said, oh, he's coming. Let's have something fun for him. But again, he created an amazing thing without even, yeah. Sorry.
Go ahead.
Okay. Who are we gonna get? Okay. And my friend wrote me, I'm coming to Berlin, I'm looking for a sublet, I'm coming to record an album. I was like, okay, he's coming to record, who should we get here to play? Wait a minute. And then we're like, okay, you may be free on the 23rd, it's like next week. Okay, yes, okay, so we got really lucky. This person doesn't live here, he came, he's recording an album next week. With an incredible band. Anyways, when it comes out, maybe he wants to talk about it. So we have him here tonight. And that's all I wanted to say, I guess. We're lucky, and we have with us somebody I know for 20 years probably. We went to high school together. He's a couple of years older than me. I came to high school, I remember he was singing in a band of Frank Zappa music with Ariel Mann. And I was like, oh my God, okay, we gotta do some practicing here. And we're friends, I mean, man, we've been hanging for a long time. Tonight's gonna be the first time we ever play together.
Yeah.
Okay, I said enough, okay, thank you very much. And Alon Lotringer, please, guys.
I feel a breeze sweet wind. Running through my head, I get a sense of myself. Running through my head, soothing my head. Running through my head, I get a sense of myself. Running through my head, oh, soothing my head.
Yeah, thanks very much. It's so great to be here. So exciting. So as Chagai said, I came to Berlin especially to record an album, new album, for the Low Swing Records label. And some of the songs that I'm going to sing are new songs that I wrote especially for this album. And I'm trying them for the first time. I never sang them in front of people. So it's pretty exciting. So thank you so much for being here and sharing this experience with me. So this is one of them. Never sang it live. All right. This song?
Yeah, this one.
It's called In Light.
Fairy of the dark, I'll follow you wherever you may go. Oh. Since I saw your sparkle in a dream caught underneath the snow. In time I'll reach you, I'll fight the devil. In light I'll bathe you, we'll say it's forever. In time I'll reach you, in time I know. In light I'll bathe you, to see you whole. In light. I've been wandering round, struggling not to hit the ground. Fairy of the dark, what lies beneath that hidden spark? Oh. In time I'll reach you, I'll fight the devil. In light I'll bathe you, we'll say forever. In time I'll reach you, in time I know. In light I'll bathe you, to see you whole. In light. Oh.
Now it feels like it's working. All right, thanks. So this is a song I wrote a long time ago. It's from my latest album. It's called Ground. This is Alone in the Room.
So sweet, like a bee sting, like strolling to a fat bee. But when I'm alone in a room, tell me what to do, tell me what to do with myself. When I'm alone in a room, tell me what to do, tell me what to do. It's a changed world, and we're chained to what it brings. ashamed though. Miners aim for bigger dreams. But when I'm alone in a room, tell me what to do. Tell me what to do with myself. When I'm alone in a room, tell me what to do. Tell me what to do with myself. When I'm alone in a room, tell me what to do.
Thanks so much. Yeah, it's so great to be here. Really, it's great to be in Berlin, and it's great to be here because I came straight from Israel, and things aren't that good over there. And we're not allowed to have concerts, even in front of even small concerts. So there's a sense of freedom in playing to you tonight. So thank you, and thanks Yael and Chagai for inviting me. This is another song from Ground, which, in case I forget later, there's vinyls of it here. If you wish to purchase a vinyl of this record, there will also be a vinyl of the next record because it's in Low Swing Records, which only release on vinyl. So this is a song called The Maze, and I wrote it. I have a friend who designs microphones, and he has a room called an anechoic chamber, which is a room that has no reflections whatsoever, and it's very, very silent. Nothing comes out and nothing comes in. And it's a very special experience to sit in there. And I used to, most people don't last like 5 minutes because they get anxiety attacks there. But for some reason I used to come there and sit there for an hour, like once a week. And after 30 minutes you start hearing your blood flows because it's so quiet and you can sense all sorts of stuff happening in your body. So I sat there, and when I heard my blood flows, I started imagining my body as a maze, like the veins in my body, like the path of a maze. And then I started writing this song, and it's called The Maze. I stepped into the maze now to find where lust has gone, and in that maze I found you, trapped but not alone.
On that hazy night, I must have dropped or thrown away the key. It's so mean, but for you, I'll find a way. You'll see, for you. Some mazes take the shape of the one who's lost inside, and later with the years, you can't run, but you do hide. And if I think again, I must have dropped or thrown away the key. It's so mean, but for you, I'll find a way. You'll see, for you, I'll find a way. It's me, for you.
Back to trying new songs on you, if it's all right. So this is another song that I'm going to record next week. I started writing it while I was doing a walk I used to live in something called the Moshav. It's like the countryside of Israel. I was just walking, playing the guitar, and I started writing it. And I left it for something like 10 years. In the first wave during quarantine, I came back to it, and then I finished writing it. And it's called Back Home.
We're strolling through the maze. We're strolling through the haze. And when our hearts are bare, we'll find out. So bad.
Play a cover song. It's a song who was released, I think, in 1979, and it was written by a 15 or 16 year old girl who had the most amazing powers, and I think it's one of the best songs ever written. And each time I'm coming to sing it, I feel like I'm doing something wrong. Like it's a kind of a chutzpah by me to try and sing it. But it's an amazing song by Kate Bush, and it's called "Wuthering Heights." And I'm gonna try. I hope I remember the words.
Out on the winding, windy moors, we roll and fall and green. You had a temper like my jealousy, so hot to greedy. How could you leave me when I needed to possess you? I hated you, I loved you too. Bad dreams in the night, they told me I was going to lose the fight. Leave behind my withering, withering, withering heights. Heathcliff, it's me, Kathy. I've come home, I'm so cold. Let me in your window. Oh, Heathcliff, it's me, Kathy. So cold, let me in your window. Oh, ooh, it gets dark, it gets lonely on the other side from you. I whine a lot, I find a lot, falls through without you. I'm coming back, love. Too long I roamed in the night. I'm coming back to his side to put it right. Coming home to withering, withering, withering heights. Heathcliff, it's me, Kathy. I've come home, I'm so cold. Let me in your window. Oh, so cold, let me in
Thanks so much. One of the most important things you can get out of a concert these days is that people will tag you in stories on Instagram. So feel free if you want to do that. Yeah. Like,
foolish.
Yeah. And like, if a tree falls in the forest, that's that thing.
No, this is happening.
This is happening, right?
This is happening.
Great. Yeah. Yeah. I'm not sure about that. You sure? I think it's a weird dream. 2 days ago, I was on a flight with a mask. Yeah. So I have the pleasure of inviting a very good friend, which I've known for 20 years, Chagai Cohen Milo. So as Chagai said, we were in high school together, and one of the, like, I was a senior and he was a freshman, like Chamshush. And at 15, he had the same beard he has now. He had the full-on beard, right?
Yeah.
I remember I was so envy, because I was trying to get something like manly out of my face, and this guy came in at 15.
Yeah.
It's true. That's so we're gonna play two songs. The first one is a song I wrote right after a dream I had. I dreamt that I'm walking two dogs on a hill in Israel, in a city called Givatayim, which. Yeah, Givatayim was the city that we went to school in, and suddenly on the top of that hill I see David Bowie. He was still alive back then, and he was very, very tall, and he was wearing a Duke outfit, a yellow Duke outfit. Of course,
it's a dream.
Yeah. You see the boundaries are very like. I told you. So as I see him, suddenly the dogs are not with me, and we start dancing this very, an old dance that each one takes a few steps and takes a bow to the other one, and then I woke up and I thought, wow, that was an interesting dream. So I went to the piano and I started writing a song that reflected the way I felt from this dream. And it's called Sweet New Potion. Hill of green.
drown in the ocean to start my trip in the deep. It started a dream. Baby, I'm trying to find a way to tell you I love the way you move it, baby. I lose it, baby. Been wondering, waiting for that day to tell you how I love the way you move it, baby. I lose it, baby. I wanna feel your touch, your tender touch and love the way I don't know too much about you. Ooh, so come caress you and bite you. I'll find a way to love you through that day.
Guy Cohen Milo, wow. He had that sex appeal at 15. Excuse me, just a second. All right. So I think this is going to be our last song. Is it true? Do we have time? We have more.
It's the last one.
Yeah.
He's the boss.
So I'm going to say, yeah? Yeah? So now I'm going to sing a song in Hebrew. And love to my sisters and brothers in Israel. Literally sisters. I have three sisters, and I think they're watching, and my father and my nephews and nieces. Yeah. And also my spiritual sisters and spiritual brothers in Israel. We are all having quite unsettling times. So this song that I'm going to sing in Hebrew, it's a song I dedicate to my sisters and brothers in Israel.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. Thank you so much. It was great being here. Thank you. I'm going to do one last song. Because it felt like you really meant it. Thank you. So I talked about my dream about David Bowie. And after he died, I was obviously very sad. And I wrote a song for him. It's a thank you song. And I'm going to sing it now. And he's like probably my biggest hero. And he's probably the reason that I'm here in Berlin recording, because I always had this dream of recording in Berlin because of David Bowie, because of the Berlin Trilogy and the time he spent here. Probably the few years that influenced me the most. So this is, it's called Song for David Bowie.
A song for David Jones, who helped me love this world, strengthening the bow in me. He handed a key to capture and to mold what I can't control, brightening the cold in me, letting it be. I'm not alone. I'm not alone. I'm not alone, no, no, love, you're not alone. I'm not alone, no, love, you're not alone. A song for David Jones, who helped me love this world, strengthening the bow in me, handed a key to capture and to mold what I can't control, brightening the cold in me, letting it be. I'm not alone, no, love, you're not alone. I'm not alone, no, love, you're not alone. I'm not alone. I'm not alone. I'm not alone.
Thanks so much. Thank you so much. I had a great time. Thank you.
Thank you. It was very moving. And luckily, we're not alone. So maybe grab a drink. If it's not raining, we can hang a little bit outside. But inside, it's not very safe right now. So you can grab a drink, and we hang outside. All right? Thank you. Yeah, we open the windows. We make some air. For people at home, there is a possibility to pay as you wish for watching this show. Please do so. 100% of all proceeds go directly to Alon and support artists in these difficult times. All right. Have a nice evening, guys. Oh, sorry. Adam. Very important. Sorry. Adam on the sound. Thank you very much.